My iPad is asking for the wrong Apple ID. What do I do?
That's a common problem if you bought a new device and changed your Apple ID to a new email address. And it can happen if you upgrade the iOS.
It keeps asking for the old ID credentials, and you can't change the password or email address.
The problem is probably because you have the old ID associated somewhere else like iCloud. Go to iCloud and verify the email address, or delete the old account.
I don't have iCloud.
You may need to go to Settings, iTunes, Apple ID and deliberately log out with your old ID. After you've logged out with the old ID, log in with the new one.
I don't think I'm still associated with the old ID.
Go to appleid.apple.com and verify which email address is associating with your account. Your new ID might simply be listed as an alternate, not the primary.
Why does it keep remembering my old Apple ID?
All the content you bought with the prior Apple ID is still associated with it.
I don't want to delete all the content I paid for in order to eliminate a login problem. I have more money tied up in those files than I do the iPhone and iPad.
You can eliminate that association by re-downloading all the old content from iTunes via the cloud.
I don't know if I know how to do that.
A simple way might be doing a complete restore via an iCloud backup.
Doing a full restore from backup is the Apple equivalent of Control-Alt-Delete on Microsoft machines. It's the default solution for a lot of conversations.
The only problem with this restoration solution is that it only restores paid content, not anything else you have on the device.
Don't worry. I can find the rest of it again on BitTorrent.